Hi friends, my name is Henry. Today I'm going to tell about the goose and the golden egg. Once upon a time, there was a farmer and his wife. They were working hard to buy a goose. The day came soon. They bought a goose. And they was lucky enough. Do you know why? The goose lays golden eggs. And the next day, the farmer went to take the eggs. He saw and shocked to see a golden egg. He ran and went. He told to his wife. She was so happy and she told, "We will be rich soon." They're already rich. The day by day passed, and the farmer got the idea. And he asked his wife, "Can we do this? We will cut the goose and we will take all how many more golden eggs inside her." Then the wife told yes. Then the farmer took a big sword and cut it. And then it was a normal goose. It died. There was no golden eggs. There was no lucky goose to get golden eggs for farmer and his wife. And the moral of the story is, don't be greedy. Greedy leaves you grief.